plan B is to get a bit nearer and land out. Plan C is if we can't land down there, but it's a bloody long way, long retrieve.
The one there at the lake.
Sorry?
You mean there at the lake, close to the lake?
The one by the lake is
yeah.
About 2-3 hours of drive or more.
Each way?
Yeah.
Okay.
Closer
and see if we can determine which field we're going to
land in.
Try and
find one that hasn't got a crop in it well.
Okay, so they don't have an airfield, we just choose any field?
No, it's a field, we've got to find the field to land.
Oh, okay.
I mean, there is a landing strip on the lake. You see straight ahead of us, there's a promontory on the lake. There's a landing strip on that. We've got height to get there.
They're far in front, okay.
It's a fire strip.
Okay. But if we don't have enough, then...
We've got not that far.
Do you mean on the left or the right?
On the right-hand side of the lake, about halfway down the lake, there's a bit of land sticking out and you can see the runway on it.
Oh, yeah.
Hola, estamos en punto de aterrizar en AINSA, en la pista de los bomberos. Te hablo cuando estamos en el suelo. Okay, do you want to put the gear down?
Yep. Okay, gear down and roll. Yep.
Check landing gear.
Yep, down and up.
Don't see the tractor anymore.
I think he's now moving. He's leaving the tractor on, but he's moving off. It's 2/3 down the field.
Yeah, I see it.
On our left, so. He seems slightly bemused.
Yeah, or annoyed. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
I know what my wife's going to be.
Thank you. Well, thanks.
Well, I don't like all this water.
Coming up and locked up.
The farmer's field that they were cutting.
Yeah, definitely. The way that it worked out.
Yeah.
And it was, there's nice guys there.
Yeah, no, I've landed in a few places and at one place I landed, they lent me a car to go around the bar.
Okay.